So welcome to the Healthy Educators community. We have ma'am with us. Ma'am, can you please introduce yourself?
Yes. I am Lata Tejpal, leading Delhi Public School Abohar. It's in Punjab, on the Pakistan border. And though I'm coming from a remote area, but like I feel good to be part of this education community, which is inviting everyone.
So thank you, ma'am, for being here. It's really an honor to have you.
Pleasure.
So we just wanted to know, how do you take care of the physical and mental health of the students? Any specific attributes that you could point?
If I talk about like for the physical growth of the child and development, like there's a lot of initiative that school takes in the matter of PE sessions. It's not only three sessions, but like it's a five as per CBSE guidelines, and moreover to it, we have full-fledged day kept for it. Like Saturdays we have kept working for the students so that they can be physically active, because it's a trend of the technology that kids tend to be busy on the gadgets.
Yeah.
So we want to be physically active. And on the same day, even we keep teachers and other staff members also busy, active in some of the physical activity, so that they are healthier, they can maintain their health, and that's how like they can train the other generations also. And for the mental fitness, yes, along with the curriculum stuff that we have, there is a lot of STEAM activity that we have provided. Like we work with robotics, we have Lego places. Mm-hmm. Right from grade 1 to 10th, robotics is mandatory.
Oh.
So that like, and
that's,
it's integrated,
so nice.
It's integrated with the curriculum. For like maths, you are about to be introduced for the multiplication table. So through a small toy with of the Lego, how many turns it will move. So they are understanding multiplication and multiplication table instead of memorizing. So that's the simple instance that I have given.
Oh.
And we are a progressive school, so like we are looking for best what world can provide, and we are trying.
Mm-hmm. That's so good to hear, ma'am. Many congratulations for having such a good environment, and you've been taking care of it so good.
Thank you.
Since today being World Heart Day, so is there any line or a quote that I can take for the community?
Heart is one organ of the body that keeps working, and if it stops, your entire body collapses. So, and heart loves active people, so we need to be active so that heart remains active, and we can live happily.
Thank you so much. Thank you for being